Marami doon na simply they do not want it, period. And these are some of them are itong mga talagang hindi mo mapipilit. I think the Muslim community dito sa Pilipinas mukhang ang karamihan is of the belief that it is not allowed by their, I don't know, is it religion or I might be mistaken, but it could be that for something else sa culture nila, sa mga different true for the Tausog, is it true for the, but in Mindanao, nahin para sa, an information to everybody, in Mindanao, the Muslim community are resisting the bakuna. I have yet to, even the Tausog, sa mabuti na lang nakausap ko si yung governor, pati yung si kasi kaniyang sa Guanbong, the former governor, but he is now a councilor or sa Suluk Sakor, governor again. So, si governor, mabuti talaga nakausap ko si Governor Sakor. And, maybe na hindi lahat, but the report is that some of the Tausogs are not resisting anymore. I don't know whether it was the report of the Tausog governor, or maybe persuading them, or actually kukunti lang talaga. Yun ang nakita ko doon sa napapauwi sa different places. But I am not confident about their taking of the allowing the vaccines into their bodies, because I think it's something more of a religious belief. I said I may be wrong on two counts. Pero yan ang tingin ko. Mindanao, ayaw talaga. Marami doon na simply, they do not want it, period.